that want to win. Then you coach them up and they hope to win. Then you get them to a place where they believe they can win. And finally, they expect to win.
And for the first time since 2015, the UConn Huskies are bowl eligible.
Hey, here they come. Hey, watch more right here. He knows that you're talking about a revolution. He wants a Husky revolution.